come back to where you were. Okay, you know what, guys? For our break, 10 warnings.
Remember, don't tell anybody else.
2, Nixon.
3. Nixon.
You don't want a break after? We'll earn it. Show me. Don't tell me. Okay, Woodpecker, you're on. You say your secrets. Thank you. We're going to go to another part. Let's go where Skunk, Emily, you say, and the next thing.
And the next thing they'll do is build a shopping mall. You never see condos without a shopping mall nearby. People who play golf and live in condos always want convenient places to shop.
A shopping mall? There goes our $2.
What are you guys on?
What? We're going to go on to Owl. You're going to say, well, has anyone?
Or has anyone actually seen this shopping mall or condos or Bear Bear's honey tree being cut down? Has any of you actually seen this shopping? I mean,
let's see, we're going to jump over to, go over to where you say, Valerie, Brer Rabbit, tell the...
Brer Rabbit, tell the truth now. You said loggers are going to cut down my honey tree, didn't you, mister?
Well, what I said about your honey tree might have been an exaggeration, but you, as you know me, exaggeration is my specialty.
But I have
nothing to do with the story of Frog's Lily Pond.
Owl, is that?
Is that you, Brer Rabbit?
Brer Bear?
Brer Bear?
Well, I figure it didn't seem fair that loggers had just cut down my honey tree. And by a bear in the woods, I thought they would wander over to Bear Frog's Lily Pond.
Okay, let's check.